A secret camera had been leaked to the public, and the question is it really that secretive? The camera that had been leaked to the public is called the Leica Q2007. 007, that's the James Bond code name. So here are the couple of photos of the 007 Leica Q2 camera. It looks really cool. I really like the matte black look and the gold tone around it. And the answer for that is no, it is not a spy camera. Like, it did not fly, it did not teleport, it did not walk. That'd be interesting if camera can walk. This camera is actually a rumor, and it's going to be a limited edition James Bond camera. And the James Bond camera will be built by Leica, which is a very expensive camera company that 99% of the photographers are not able to buy the camera because it is so dang expensive. Now, what is a Leica? Leica is a German camera company, and they make such amazing cameras. And when I say amazing, you know what I mean. It is pretty dang expensive. Like, no photographer can buy that. And if you see a photographer that has a Leica in their hand, wow, that photographer has a lot of money. You know that. It's like buying a Rolex, in my opinion. So the question is, why the Leica and the James Bond collaboration? Why the 007? Why the 007 camera edition? Well, as of right now, the new James Bond movie is coming out this year, and let's hope it doesn't delay. And the photographer for the James Bond movie, his name is Greg Williams. He is a famous photographer, and he captured amazing shots of celebrities on the red carpet and huge events. He is really good. You should definitely check it out. I'll link his website right down below in the description. You should definitely check it out. I would like to get it, but I do not have thousands and thousands of dollars to afford a camera like that. I really do not have that money. It is super, super expensive. So it is not confirmed that this camera will be released. It is all just a rumor, but let's just hope that it does release because it looks really, really cool. And I mean, I wish I could buy it, but I really cannot because I'm a photographer that is broke. Please support me. Now the real question is, do you really need that camera? My only answer for that is, you can get that camera if you have the money. If you have the money, go for it. I don't have that kind of money to afford a camera like that. That is really expensive. Maybe one day. Let's hope. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you really enjoyed watching this video, give the video a thumbs up, subscribe, and comment down below if you have any questions about this new camera. And I will see you guys next time. Also, do you really like the Anamorphia look right behind me? I'm gonna try that for this video and future videos, so I'll see you guys next time.